one Sunday with Stephenie Meyer. You might know her. She's an author. So we go to church. She's my teacher in Sunday school. And she was talking to my mom. They became good buddies. We've known each other for about 2 years now. And one day at an open casting call out of Phoenix, she told me and my mom that I should probably audition for the benefit of me. So I got to audition, and now here I stand before you, or I'm sitting. So the rest is history, and that's how I got into acting.